Visceral pain is associated with the internal organs. And it is also capable of referring pain to other parts of the body. Some of the signs and symptoms of visceral pain are squeezing or cramping, a deep ache within the internal organ, a generalized sick feeling, and nausea and vomiting. Treatment of visceral pain is typically very successful with opioids. Some of the organs more sensitive to pain include the stomach, bladder, and ureters, and these organs will produce significant amounts of pain from even the slightest injury. Other organs that are less sensitive to pain include the spleen, kidneys, and pancreas. This can be due to the lack of nociceptors in those organs, which will allow there to be great damage done to the organs with there being no pain at all.